Hello everyone, this is Donald Man, and today we are going to be checking out a mod called Total Carnage. So this is a mad mod, really. For example, now I'm going to activate the mod. And you see what's happening around? Yes, that's exactly. Depth. People are dying. And that was a little bit of war. The bloodshed. Yep. In this mod there are four functions basically. One is toggle vehicle velocity. For example, if I take this car. Oh shit. So I'm not taking this car to show you the function of vehicle velocity. So now if you want to for vehicle velocity, what it does is it, the exploding car moves in the direction you're going out. So I have activated exploding car, so this is why these cars, all these cars are exploding. You can press the 6, 7, 8, 9 keypads and it will enable some functions and disable also. So for example, I have now pressed the 6, so now in which direction I'm heading, the cars are supposed to be going in that direction. As you can see, the cars are being in front of me. And now I have turned it off. Where the car goes this time. You see the cars are going just up, not in front of my direction, or in my direction. So let's check the other option, which is by pressing 7. Let's first turn this off. Exploding cars, it's really really annoying. Good for killing, but annoying. So I have turned the gore off. When you turn the gore off, the blood that you may see among people, it's not visible anymore. And the people are still dying, but no bloodshed. Now I've turned the gore on, and we will probably see blood. Yes. Even the animals will die when you pass by with this mod on. Nothing will survive. So now we can also turn off the killing pets off. See, the people are not dying now.
The fuck is wrong with you?
Nothing is wrong with me. Now I'm gonna show you animals when they die through this mod. I see rabbits! Yeah. It also works on rabbits. So now I have found what I was actually waiting to find. The deers. Now I'm gonna run into them and they are of course gonna die. You cannot run away from me this time. No! Shit, these deers are fucked. Alright guys, I was facing problems for chasing the deer, so I decided to become the deer. Now I'm gonna go after the deers to kill them. Run! That's what I wanted to do with these deers. And so guys, this is the end of this mod. Yes, my review may be bad this mod because I'm not in the mood today. So guys, this is Donald Man. If you like my videos, subscribe to my channel, comment on my videos, share my videos, etc. Thank you everyone, thank you for watching Donald Man. Have a good day.